this wonderful couple, consciously, they decided to receive today the blessing of the church, which is the blessing of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today, Patrick and Eleni set themselves as a good example to all of us to follow, the example of the steadfast faith, according to which we should consciously trust and commit ourselves and our whole life to our Lord and unique Savior God, Jesus Christ. Marriage is a sacred bond between the husband and the wife. Through marriage, the free union of spouses is now sanctified and blessed by the grace of God. In the sacrament of the marriage, the husband and the wife are now crowned as king and queen of their own family, are now called by God through their common spiritual life to willingly cooperate on a daily basis with His divine grace in order to lead their family into His everlasting and heavenly kingdom. My beloved Patrick and Eleni, always remember that a solid marriage will bless you in so many ways and will also lead you closer to our Lord and Savior God, Jesus Christ. May the God of hope fill you with all true joy, happiness, and peace. Congratulations and God bless you.